Alright, and welcome back to what is probably going to be the last one that we have this life. I mean, we're in pretty rough shape despite being. We heard early on that we possibly have cancer, currently infected. We don't really have a whole lot that we can do as far as new heirs. I really hate to spit out a hunchback, but whatever. That just to raise up some. Who knows, we might be able to spit out a kid before she's past childbirth. Yeah, we're a truce breaker. Let's bring our diploma. That expires. Yeah. And it never happened, and we're all good. A random noble born the court him to get a her opinion of us. Wow. Look this. Not what I asked for, be gone. We're just getting so pulled off. Assumptions by doctor something about. The doctor says something about our infection. Really not. Yeah, we're kind of on the lowdown after the last hand grab we did. Of course, we now have all of our vassals going for land grabs too. So, at some point, I would like to. Okay, they finally took care of that little problem down there. They still haven't taken this. Alright, so that's falling again. Somebody owes me favors, that's a and you're gonna get bought off here. Bring me soon. Sure, fuck it. Maybe him. Tolerance. We are now, we have the voting power, able. Bring women up to full. Green Francesca, no. I want what's first for me. Patio, you're 63. Ooh, there's a Mongol revolt going on. That might break them in half even further. I like it. Right. Drop him over here. Send them over here. We will kind of laugh. Holy shit. Well, I gotta wonder now if they're going to drop a huge where the fuck are they even talking about? Aw, man. Well, there is the end of this last episode. Yes, Succession game. This leg, rather. Well, not the last episode. Hopefully Hunchback can get some shit done. We're in the middle of a, oof. Yeah, we're in the middle of quite a bit of stuff. You know what? We can play out the Regency, that's right. Why not play out the Regency? Yeah, sure. We'll take the sweet meat. Wow. You're getting pinched. You're getting picked on by the hunchback kid. You have made some poor life choices. Why didn't I think about raising levies here? Wow, I'm a dumb fuck. Sorry about that. I'm not used to having land on the north end of Africa. Kidding me? News disbanded. Sink our ships and I'm not gonna worry about rebels. Moment. Kill any support to retinues for now because they'll kill us either, you know, otherwise. And we will Oh, hey, back in the positive, okay. Really, piece of shit. That was kind of cool how that little set down in the corner. Honestly, the last episode, which is going to be... last 4 years or so. Okay, okay. And what? There's enough supply, so why are they dropping? Seriously. When the fuck is my retinue drop? All right, so the fuck is this Torzok that? No. Gonna take him out of the back line here. Sorry about the lapse conversation there, but yeah, we've kind of had to do a bit of marshalling. We're slowly taking control of this back. Of course. Free to join in. I caught you fucking napping there, didn't I? Okay, you're not engaged in the Holy Wars. Oh, sure. Alright, now this is a great cliffhanger to end y'all on, so thank you once again for stopping by. Have a great one now.